we have amount of plasticity before fracture is called, it's option number B.